say Shy City. Shy City. Shy City.
I'm coming home again.
So I was gonna try and make my way all the way out there in the middle of this lake as I got to, you know, stepping out here. Look at this.
There's water right there.
I'm thinking I'm gonna just get my little clipping and go back to the shore. But I decided to come out here as like a little mini vacation, little getaway from home type stuff.
Oh my gosh, look at all that water. You can't even see, look at this. And it's all water.
Let me,
oh my God. Oh my God.
I'm gonna just go back to the crib now.
I was driving around looking for places that was open, and the only thing that was open was like Ramona's, which is like a little skating rink. So I pulled up, and there was a whole bunch of like high schoolers from like a school around here that go there. So it was a whole bunch of little kids, so I felt a little out of place, but it was fun though.
Flex that money, boy. Yeah. You know what it is?
Yeah! That boy right there came up to me like when I first got in there, and he had like $30, and he ended up with $100 that night. I don't know how he did it, but my man's got his priorities straight. Little bro was saying like, you should come. Little bro was saying you should come over, and I was like, yeah, bet. I gave him a number, but he doesn't understand I'm a grown man. So he finna call later, and I finna mess with him. I'm gonna be like, my mom told me I can't go or something like that. I don't know. What's up?
Where you at?
I'm at the crib, bro. Where y'all at?
Hey, you want me to take the address? You gonna pull up?
Bro, I can't, bro. My mom's tripping.
Bro?
Yeah, she said it's my bedtime.
You capping. Keep the rest of this your bedtime. Bro, just sneak out, bro. Come on, bro. Fuck what they gotta say, bro. Just come on. Yeah. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with you while you out with us, bro. I'll protect you, bro.
That's Jay,
bro. I have your back. Nobody gonna fuck with you.
I said, send me the address. I'll see if I can sneak out.
Alright, bro. I got you. Hold on, gang. Stay smooth.
Alright, bet. I'm not going, bro.
It is currently 46 in the morning. Your boy's a little tired. But I'll give you a crib tour.
We got the living room right here. That couch is mad comfy. Fireplace, candles going. Dining room or whatever, right next to the door. We got the kitchen right here.
And then, of course, we have the bedroom.
I gotta move all that stuff and all that stuff and stuff. TV back there.
We got the, we got the mirror. But the little secret part about this is if we go up there, if we go up these little ladder stairs, stair ladder thing, we have a
secret, not really secret, but an extra bed.
You just gotta watch your head. It's nice up here. And then you can see like the TV from down there. And then my bed down there. That's the crib tour. I'm about to get ready for bed, and then I'll update you guys in the morning. So it's the day after. I gotta wear this hood so my hair goes down because it's so crazy right now. But really, I just gotta finish packing up, cleaning up, and then I'm about to go back to the real crib.
I'm coming home again. Do you think